there's a lot of missed opportunities ang pinakawalan at sinayang ng Ginebra to close out the series and eventually enter the finals. With those wasted free throws by JB, shooting only 2 out of 7, then si Sista naman shooting 4 out of 8, while Scotty with 4 out of 6. Samahan pa ng mga sayang na layups and miscommunication that leads to turnover. So NLEX were able to come back and take the lead down the stretch, especially with those defensive stops and timely hits sa outside by Philip Panyamogan. Many fans were in disbelief sa naging decision-making ni LA in the crucial seconds ng laro, knowing na he's got a lot of championship experience, pero puro error nga yung nakomit niya, which made him trending in Twitter last night. One example kung gaano katindi ang depensa ng NLEX is trapping LA sa gitna. Tatlo nga yung sumalubong sa kanya dyan, which prevents him from making a floater or even an extra pass kay Sistan. Kaya no choice siya but to call a timeout. And yung pagkaubos ng timeout ang naging factor for Ginebra not to have an offensive setup later on the game. Sa assist department naman ay decent numbers ang ipinakita ng Ginebra with 18 assists while NLEX provided 16. But the crucial part nga is itong sumunod na play. With under 13 seconds sa game clock, LA had the ball in front of Justin Chua. Kaso yung pagkakamali nga niya dyan is di niya nakita si Clark na nakaabang because of a blind spot by Tolentino. Kaya nung ipinasa niya ay na-steal ni Clark for a 3-point play. But because no timeout left for Ginebra, they had to bring the ball down with 7 seconds left. And NLEX is ahead by 3. Instead of passing it to JB, LA opt to dribble it down. He could have made an extra pass kay Tolentino since they needed a 3. Or a step back 3 by LA mismo with 3.3 seconds left. Kaso nag-decide siya to make a layup and time runs out with NLEX winning by a point. Obviously, nagtaka ang lahat sa bench and even coach Tim is also wondering why LA did that. Sa katunayan nga ay nangyari na rin ito before during the 2014 semifinals against San Miguel Coffee where the Mixers is ahead under 14 seconds left and nabigyan pa ng free throw si Melton bringing the lead to 3. Score is Ginebra 76, San Miguel 79. Then same scenario, no timeout left, LA went to the basket for a layup, kaso great block by Barroca and time runs out. Sa isa pang angulo, again with under 7 seconds left, LA had to bring the ball down from half court. He could have made the pass to Barakael but he opted for a layup with Barroca blocking the ball from behind and taking the win. Anyway, it's the decision making ika nga na very unusual kay Tenorio knowing his high basketball IQ. And for sure, Ginebra will watch the replay for adjustment. May chance pa naman ng Ginebra to close it out or another upset by NLEX to tie the series this coming Wednesday. So till the next video, maraming salamat mga idol and stay safe. Ice in my veins, I've been driving this train. Years in this lane, there's no stopping this flame. Cause I came to the game and I changed it to play how I like.